Marshal Dillon?
Yes?
Ashley Smith, sir, at your service.
Glad to know you, Mr. Smith. This is Chester Good.
Mr. Smith?
Not Mr. Smith, sir. General Smith. 3rd Illinois Cavalry.
Why, you thought the 3rd Illinois was demobilized a long time ago.
Well, it was, sir, in the fall of 65. We served with General Grant before Richmond. It was our last action.
Well, what can I do for you, General?
Well, for me, nothing, but for the good citizens of your town, a great deal.
Oh?
Yes, I rode in last week with a remount party to Fort Dodge, General Miles' personal guest.
Oh, you're staying out at the fort, then?
No, I came into town on business, and it's a good thing I did, too.
That so?
Yes, I've just been waiting your return. Now that you're back, you can take over.
Well, take over what?
Drew Holt is a thief, Marshal.
The new banker?
Now, I haven't told anybody yet. But I knew Holt in the war, Marshal.
You did?
He was a spy.
Holt?
On my word, as an officer, sir, and a gentleman. Oh, I know he looks mild enough, harmless, in fact, but he was a spy.
Well?
Spied for both sides. We caught him, but he escaped. Man's no good, he's got to be stopped.
Well, it may be true that he spied for both sides, General, but, well, that doesn't necessarily make him a thief.
But he's no banker. He's just waiting for enough deposits to make it worthwhile. He's had 10 days already while you were away. He'll skip any day now.
Well, he wouldn't get far.
A man who spied for both sides, he lived through it. You're underestimating the enemy, Marshal. Well, I warned you, anything will happen will be on your head.
Well, I'll look into it. Thanks, General.
Good day, sir.